haven't seen you in here before. Your first time. Pandemonium is a special place. How are you finding it? I can imagine. We have all manner demons, mystical creatures. All the things that go bump in the night gather here to get our kicks. We treat humans well, though. Not to worry. You're very brave. I like that. So, did you have something particular in mind when you decided to come? Some special demon you wanted to meet? A succubus, perhaps? A kelpie? A siren? We have tanks in the back. Have you checked them out yet? It's quite an interesting sight. You were hoping to meet a real life vampire. Oh, I just love your type. No, not so common. But I admit I have seen a few like you before. Drawn to the darkness, to the danger. You're fascinated by the blood of life. Sound familiar? Well, I have lived quite a long time. You learn these things over the centuries. Let me take a good long look at you. Yes. Very nice. Very. Affinity with my brothers and sisters from the demon world, but I have to admit there's something so unbelievably alluring sense of a human. You don't think you're so innocent. Humans are capable of some terrible things, but it's all so very ephemeral. Whatever evil you may possess in your soul is gone in an instant. Your lives are so short, and it causes you to live them with this passion that I just find irresistible. No, not all of you. There are those who fritter their short days away, but those are the kind that would never set foot in pandemonium. No, the kind that come here are searching. Am I right? A thrill, perhaps? Or maybe a story to tell your friends? To brag about the danger you faced and walked away from? Now tell me, human. Do you think you'll walk away from tonight? I tease. I don't take human life unless necessary. And I find that I've had quite a few willing donators. So I only need to use my powers. Now, I'd love to know what exactly you were hoping to get from this encounter. Did you just want to get a good look? Thanks. Did you just want a little spook, a little thrill? Or did you want a bite? They say that the bite of a vampire feels like a bliss you cannot experience any other way. It's beyond anything you felt before. I admit, I only experienced once. The night I was turned been hundreds of years, but I haven't forgotten that feeling. It's almost as good as the feeling when I drain blood. But your blood fills me with power. And to be on the other side is a different experience. It's total surrender for just a few minutes, but it is giving yourself up to the feeling of being drained. You must put your trust wholly in me, because I will hold your life. If I go even a little beyond your limits, you will die. And that is a risk that you must be aware of before I do anything. Now, I have been doing this quite a long time, and I've learned to not lose control, but I want you to be fully aware of the risks before you give me permission. Take your time. It's not a decision to make lightly, but I will say, while there are risks, the reward is great. Spark in there. It's intriguing. Almost drooling. I think that you are going to be delicious. So, what do you say? Would you like to try? See? I knew it. You're an adventurer. I could read it in your aura. I think you've made the right choice. I mean, what kind of story would it be if you came to Pandemonium and you didn't partake in this place's special pleasures? All right. Let's begin. Before I feed, I want you into a trance-like state, I want you to let go of control over your body. I want you to give yourself over entirely to me. Follow the movements of my hand. My fingers. Let them draw you in to a world of life and death. Feel the blood pulsing in your veins. Feel the blood pooling in your neck. Understand the connection between your blood, life, and your humanity. Relax. 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 You're doing so well. Let me see. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes and search for the empty space where a soul should be. You should feel soft, floaty. Yes, I think you're ready. Take your head and expose your neck just like that. Now you will feel erase any feelings of pain. Right, you are a tasty thing. That spark that I knew you had, it adds spice to the blood. I have to admit, it's my favorite flavor. And here, that's why our couches are so very comfortable. Pandemonium. Because to be drained that way takes all energy. But do not worry. Now that you have given yourself over to me, you are my responsibility for the night. I will watch over you as you rest and make sure no harm comes to you in this den of demons. So relax. Close your eyes. Rest. Dream of the bliss that you're feeling. Dream. 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 Beautiful things. Light things. Living things. Dream of that light. Life that's so uniquely human. That life that gives your blood such a delicious flavor. Dream.